Christmas and good morning, everybody. Good morning again, I should say. I am on my way up to the farm and I wanted to show you this incredible sky. Beautiful this is. I hope the color comes through. It is just stunning here and I can't tell you why. It's just that color blue. Maybe it's because we've had clouds for so long here in Tennessee. I don't know, but I'm just in love with it. It's beautiful. I know, cheesy. Hopefully you guys can see just how gorgeous this is. It's absolutely beautiful. Good morning, everyone. I went thrift store shopping yesterday on Friday, and I wanted to show you the items that I picked up, and I'm going to show you those and tell you what I paid for them. I did really well at the Goodwill yesterday. So if you live in the Nashville area, you should definitely check out the Goodwills. I know there are other parts of the country, even like in Knoxville, you don't want to go to the Goodwill, you go to the Carm or you go to some of the others, but here in the Nashville area, it's definitely the Goodwill, and I found some really cool things that I'm excited to share with you guys. Okay, so this is an outfit that I got for my mother. She dresses up for work a lot, and I couldn't believe how well this went together. Maybe if I lift up, you guys can see. This beautiful polka dot dress or skirt, and this really cute little button jacket with little faux pockets, and it's white and black. And guys, you can see no imperfections on it. I checked it over. It looks fantastic. It's a Worthington, so I think that's Sears brand. And red yesterday was half off. So the shirt was $7.99, or the jacket was $7.99, which means I paid $4 for it, just for this jacket. And you can see front and back, and it's got the tailoring down the sides, so it will fit her shape beautifully. And then this skirt, which still has the brand new Cato tag on it, was $4.49, so all in all I paid $8.50 for the outfit, and I think it is adorable. I did not get her a shirt to go with it, but a simple white or black shirt will be beautiful with this outfit. So I was excited about that one. That was the first outfit that I bought yesterday. Then my grandmother, who is 84 this month, is having a birthday, and she loves these calico prints. They're cute. And I was able to find her this Croft and Barrow shirt. It really looks like it's never been worn. All the buttons are on it. I always check that because buttons can always be a challenge. All the buttons are on it. It's in fantastic shape. Here, I'm just going to show you. See, all the buttons are there. It's in fantastic shape. Really, truly looks like it has no wear or tear on it. It is a Croft and Barrow. It also was $4.49, and because it was red tag, it was half off. So I paid like $2.25 for it. But as you can see, I mean, it's a really cute top, guys. So I got this for her birthday, and there's more. Then I typically buy my grandmother an outfit for her birthday every year. And this is what I picked out. I have the black and white shirt. I found this really pretty, very super soft, really doesn't show anywhere. It has this beautiful detail around the neckline shirt for $4.49. As you guys can tell, that is the price for shirts at the Goodwill that's local. It has little cap sleeves. My grandmother tends to be very cold natured. So I also got her this beautiful ruby red. Her birthstone, of course, is garnet. It's a little more of a cherry color than garnet, but it's Plaza South. I've never heard of that brand. It was $5.99 and half off. So that means I paid $3 for this jacket, and it's almost like a suede-y kind of material and has these incredibly cute buttons. How cute are these? They're classic, but I think they give a little spunk to an 84-year-old lady. And then, hang on guys, this really cute Talbot A-line skirt. This is a Talbot skirt. It, once again, does not appear to have any wear. It was $4.49 as well, Goodwill, $4.49. And it is a Talbot size 6. And I'm going to put the shirt inside the jacket and show you guys the whole outfit. Okay, guys. So this is kind of what it looks like. Of course, the skirt would be much longer, but my counter won't hold it. So you have the A-line skirt with the cranberry jacket and this really pretty detail that's going to hide out or peek out on this in this outfit. I'm super excited to give this to her. And so if we add it up, I paid $3 for the jacket. So this would be $750 plus $449 would make it $11, $12 for the entire outfit. I mean, how can you beat that? And my grandmother is not one who really cares. Once again, I did check the sleeves of the outfit to make sure that all the buttons were there, and they're all there. And I'm just so excited. I think it's super cute. And my mother and my grandmother will have to duke it out over this jacket. I found this jacket that's been somewhat bedazzled. It has all these little, they're not actually rhinestones, they're just little metal discs, if you can see. But it has those there, and on the ends of the sleeves, this is what it looks like the whole way. And it also still has the tags on it, guys, and it looks like somebody bought it on clearance for $30. And I paid $4.50 for it. So it's a Sag Harbor, which is a Sag Harbor is Sears again. But anyways, that's what that one looks like. And I just thought it was cute. Whether my grandmother's toting around in it or my mom is, I think it'll be really cute for them. So I picked that up. Okay, this was my next find. My dad still wears clip-on ties. He does not tie his own ties. They are all clip-ons all the time. And they don't actually sell these at the store anymore. They actually, you have to go online. They're really expensive. And so every time I go in the Goodwill, I totally check these out and try really hard to find some of these that are not horrible. This one is a little bit 70-ish, but I like the colors on this. And I thought this was cute. Ties at the Goodwill like this are $2. If I were to buy them online, they're about 10 bucks a piece. So this was another find that I got, which I thought was incredible, and I was happy to find them, and my dad is thrilled to get. My last clothing find of the day was actually a shirt for myself. Hopefully you guys can see it. It's just a plain white shirt. Once again, no staining at all. It doesn't have the brand new tags, but it really looks like it has just never been worn. There's no pilling on this, no nothing. It's just a gorgeous white shirt that would go with anything. And it has this real pretty detail around the collar, which I think will be great for work. I probably will wear it mostly as a work shirt. It does have little beads. I'll have to be careful. Like, that one's a little bit loose, but that's no big deal. I can easily stitch that back through if I need to. It's a Birch Hill, which I've never heard of. And this one too was a red tag, which means I paid $2.25 for the shirt, brand new, front and back. Back is just, it's just a little t-shirt with that little bit of detail. And like I said, not a single solitary stain on it anywhere. Somebody just got it and decided they didn't like it, and now it belongs to me. Now, this is something I don't talk about with you guys all the time, but I also found this amazingly gorgeous dish. I love the detail in it. It's just so beautiful. And it was a whole 99 cents, guys. My mother's going to have the family reunion in about a week, and we need all kinds of little plates like this to put out so that when the family shows up, we have trays and things that we can use. And when we entertain, we always use these kind of things. I love getting these things because they are so unique, and everybody always oohs and ahs over them, and nobody needs to know where they come from, even though we all do. But anyways, I found this gorgeous plate. Have no idea. It has a little mark on there that says KIG. If you know who it is, pass it along. But now, guys, I got all of these clothes that you can see here, plus this plate. I got it all for $35. Now, that being said, I'm also still in school, so I got a 10% off discount, student discount. So that does make a little bit of a difference when you get it all for $35 and you get a student discount. But really, truly, you couldn't get, like you saw, that one shirt was $30 at the store. So I got all of it for about what that one person paid for that one shirt, or for that jacket, that bedazzled jacket. So I did really well yesterday. I was so excited to get these things, and I wanted to share them with you guys. You guys, ignore the mess that is my home. But anyways, I hope you all have had a fantastic day or are having a fantastic day. And I'm actually going to let you go at this point, I believe. I am tired and I'm going to kind of rest up. And here in a little bit, I'm going to take down my Christmas tree and put it away. Tax season is coming, and I need it to be down and put away so that when tax season hits in full force right after the first of the year, I don't have a Christmas tree in my house until April. I also want to show you where little Miss here just adores to be now. I actually have a door here. We're going to build a deck this year off the back. And when Emma comes, a lot of times she likes to sit on her lovely throne here, right where she can look out the door. Of course, I'm talking. I made her go back in her bed so you guys could see. If I'm talking, she wants to be where Mommy is. So, anyways, we're going to say goodnight. And we'll see you guys soon. Bye.